the story of what happened when this guy tried to make a documentary about me, but he was actually a lot more interesting than I am, so now the film is kind of about him.
This guy was Terry Goetta, a Frenchman who had been living in Los Angeles since emigrating to the United States in the early 1980s. But there was one very unusual thing about Terry. He never went anywhere without a video camera.
He was like more than any drugs to anybody. He was obsession.
Can I take one picture and I go?
Run
and I go.
No.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, no. All right, thanks.
Don't you go film someone else?
Yeah, I do.
Hey?
I do.
Why don't you go and do it now?
Because it's not every day that I see.
Terry seemed happy enough pointing his camera at anything that moved. Until in 1999, on a family holiday to France, a chance discovery sent Terry's life in a dramatic new direction.
My cousin, at that time, he was artistic, you know. He was putting mosaic together and trying to do the game of Space Invaders, recreating the character kind of way. So I filmed him.
Terry's cousin was Space Invader, a major player in an explosive new movement that would become known as street art. This hybrid form of graffiti was driven by a new generation using stickers, stencils, posters and sculptures to make their mark by any means necessary. Street art was poised to become the biggest countercultural movement since punk. And Terry had landed right in the middle of it.
I wanted to make a movie about street art, so I wanted to get as much people as possible.
Terry's documentary was shaping up to be the authentic inside story of the birth of a movement, starring the biggest figures in the street art world, with one exception.
I hear about this Banksy. Who's Banksy? Banksy, he's this. And I said, I really like that guy, you know? And it's like, I want to interview this guy.
To Los Angeles in about spring 2006, and I rang the only person I knew in Los Angeles and asked them if they could help me, and they said, well, there's this French guy, he's a cousin of Space Invader, and he knows where all the best walls are in LA. He can help you out.
Circumstances had conspired to bring Terry face to face with the notoriously secretive artist.
It was magic that this person let me film. I felt like I had the piece that will finish the puzzle.